Here we got a 1913 Ford Model T, 102 years old, with the real gum wall tires. I mean, natural rubber is white, believe it or not. That's the color of rubber, white. So it gives you the tire construction right there. Let's see if this camera can focus in on this bad boy right here, if I can read it. Man, that sucker's getting wet. Like me. The artillery style wheel has 12 spokes of hickory wood, held in a hickory yellow and steel hub. The wheels are surrounded by a steel clincher rim. The front wheels are fitted with 30 by 3 inch tires, which cut through the snow really good, by the way. I know there's an argument about fat tires and skinny tires in the snow. The rear wheels are 30 by 3 and a half. They're flat. Curve flat on this, you got a tube. Tires are pneumatic air, require 65 PSI to prevent tire bead from slipping. Clincher rim, holy shit, clincher, yeah, anyway. This would cause the tire and the tube to separate. Yeah, these aren't the safety rims, baby. When driven off the assembly line in 1913, Ford had gray rubber tires without tread, as seen on the front. Oh, that was the original. They didn't have tread. 1913, they didn't have tread. That's a good historical point. Holy shit. In 1913, so they had gray rubber tires without tread. I think this thing focuses in good. And, seen as the front of the car, like that. Bop, 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 bop. The treads were introduced to improve traction in both starting and stopping. The non-skid traction section of the rear tires was quite popular in the teens and 20s. You only put them on the rear, man. You only need correct method to remove a tire. Shit. Anyway. No catalytic converter. No, just kidding. It tells us it's a carburetor generator. Oh, that's for the headlight. I don't know if you can read that. I can't read it. But it's like a carburetor. And actually, I know the military would not use electric vehicle lights in World War I because it was newfangled technology. They actually used the carbide or acetylene or whatever the hell it was, lights instead, believe it or not. Yeah, man. Plenty of rain. And I went over this bad boy last time, the three pedals. This is a all wood body out here in the rain, getting wet. Top speed 45, top speed in the rain probably 15. And I wonder how those rears work in these things, man, because yeah, you see how they're put together, like the halves instead of the normal type that you got in the modern day. I don't know how that shit works, but it works.